Situated a few kilometers up a steep track above the main Galam Bazaar is the beautiful village of Buyung. The people of Buyung live a simple life, with agriculture being their only source of income during the summer months. During the winter, most residents migrate south of the valley as their village is snowbound. Since the creation of Pakistan, this village has never had electricity, causing a myriad of problems. Being a marginalized community and hidden away from the touristic landscape of Galam, the people of Buyung have so far been largely neglected by the government. Groping in the dark, these people struggle to perform their daily tasks.